This next song, it doesn't have a chorus, but it's a word of warning to any young men in there. Is there any young men in here? Gary, you can put your hand, you're not like Amy Whitcliffe. I see two young men, and a few young men here, so this song's a bit of warning to young men about for their picking a wife. You need to check her out before you get a real sound like. So, wait. It's also with two names. It's got the body tuna here. And the other name for it is, I've got to be careful here, because I've got this off a wrong idea in posh ladies in Aberdeen. And instead of saying the bright, shining light of the moon, I said it was a bright, lightning, shite of the moon. Well, they didn't laugh, the goons laughed. So I didn't get the afternoon off the good start, I had to say. So. Right, here we go. In the bonny tune here I was holidaying there, when the roses and the thistles were in bloom. When a lassie passed me by, we had twinkle in her eye, by the bright shining light of the moon. It was true love at first sight, I am well a mind the night, when we began to cuddle and to spoon. We were married then and there, in a week of doing it there, by the bright shining light of the moon. Well, it's squandered all my dough, dear him where to go. Oh, what a way to spend a honeymoon. There was no fire in the grate, and you looked up through the slits at the bright shining light of the moon. Now when she went up to bed, ach, I just sat there and read. But what a shock when I got to her room. I for hanging on a peg was a great big wooden leg, by the bright shining light of the moon. Now me a trouble in store, for when she began to snore, the blankets they get fleeing round and round. I'm there upon a chair, with her teeth and golden hair, by the bright shining light of the moon. Then she turned her with a sigh, she took out her blue glass eye. There was a funny shade of green, and I near jumped out of my wits, when she took off her rubber. Now, I passed the water, said, yeah, keep it clean. When she took off her rubber lips, by the bright shining light of the moon. She said, come on to bed, I afore I'll lose my head. She grabbed my run about my dressing gown, but I slept upon the chair. I well, Mace the hair was there, by the bright shining light of the moon. So young men, take my advice, look your sweethearts over twice, for they're out to catch a fine young groom. Pull her teeth and legs and hair, and make sure that she's all there, by the bright shining light of the moon. Thank you very much.